Senator Jim Demint's in the news again after he said something to a reporter in Washington, D.C. about a run for president. We have some questions for the senator, but so far his office says no. Here's News 4's Nigel Robertson.
Will he or won't he? Senator Jim Demint said that he was not planning on running for the White House in 2012, but now that may have changed. Demint told TheHill.com, a national news website, that he, quote, is considering running for president after frustrated conservative activists have pleaded with him to run. Demint told The Hill that he has discussed a White House bid with his wife and said he will pray on the question out of respect for his supporters across the country. But when we called the senator's office and asked for an interview, we were told no. So we went looking for the senator ourselves. We were told he is in Greenville, but we could not talk to him. We got this statement from Demint's Washington office. The senator's spokesperson, Wesley Denton, said, Senator Jim Demint is focused on his job to stop the reckless spending in Washington and helping to elect more principled conservative leaders to join the fight in the U.S. Senate. Staff members keeping local media informed, but where is the senator? Nigel Robertson, WYFF News 4, Greenville.
A footnote here, numerous sources have told Nigel Robertson that the senator will not run for president in 2012.